And went through it. Had no destination, we was on a quest. I laid in the back so he can get rest. Drove down the road for 2 days and a half. The sun had just risen on a dusty path. Just then a figure had caught my eye. A mirror for Sombrero who was 4 feet high. I pulled over to ask where he was at. His index finger, he tipped off his hat. El Segundo, he said, my name is Pedro. If you need directions, I'll tell you pronto. Need a civilization, some sort of reservation. He said a mile south, there's a fast food station. Thanks to you as I started the motor. Ali said,
damn, Tip, what did you drive so far for?
Well, describes me what the wallet looks like.
Anyway, a gas station we passed. We got gas and went on to get grub. It was a nice little pump in the middle of nowhere. Anywhere would have been better. I ordered enchiladas and I ate them. Ali had the fruit punch. When we finished, we thought for ways to get back. I had a hunch. Ali said,
pay for lunch.
So I did it. Pulled out the wallet and I saw this wicked, beautiful lady. She was a waitress there. Put the wallet down and stared and stared. To put me back into reality, here's Shaheen.
Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. What do you know? My wallet, I forget. Yo, it was a brown wallet. Had props numbers. Had my Jimmy hats. I gotta get it, man. Lord, have mercy. The heat got hotter. Ali starts to curse me. I feel bad, but he makes me feel badder. Chit, chit, chatter. Cars, we scatter. Break it on out. We was northeast bound. Jetting on down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and 3 more going. We get back and there was no slack. Madison, we're here, Shy. He said, all right, Tip, see you tomorrow. Thinking about the past week, the last week. Hands go in my pocket, I can't speak. Hop in the car and torpedo to the shack. The Shaheen, we gotta go back. When he said why, I said we gotta go. Cause I left my wallet in El Segundo. Yeah, I left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo.
Ladies and gentlemen, I forgot my favorite man sitting over there. His name is
Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina. 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 Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina.
Mr. Doubleina, Mr. Bob Doubleina. Mr. You're gonna make me flip and then an army couldn't save you. Why don't you behave, you little rugrat? Take a little tip from the tabloid, because I know I'm not paranoid. When I say I saw you trying to mock me, now you and your crew are on a mission trying to hawk me. But it isn't happening, you fraudulent foes. You used to front big time, now I suppose that everything's cool since the style of apparel you adopted you used to make fun of, but now you wanna rock it. So you gotta kick it with the homies, but DEL is already hip to your cronies. Me and CMP's thought about this, and never have we seen a brother who would hover like Mr. Dabalina.
Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina.
You thought you could fool me. Ooh, Mr. Dabalina. Teacher Wizard put me on a stump and then he schooled me. Friends could be fraudulent, just you wait and see. First he was my money grip, then he stole my honey dip. Mr. Dabalina is a serpent, don't you agree? The little two-timer resembles Aunt Jemima, with jeans and a dirty white hoodie. Seems like he wouldn't be a snake, or would he? Disguises come in all sizes and shapes. Notice the facade of the snakes, they all catch the vapes. Even though last year there was GQ, took a lot of time before the DEL could see through the mask. All I had to do is ask the Emperor and Kwame, and my man responded they were bombing. Fraudulent foe with the strength of Hercules, the way you're on my dick must really hurt your knees. You need to take heed and quit being such a groupie. Ever since I did a little show in Guadalupe, I never saw a groupie like you. But what is funny is you wanted to be down with my crew. But DEL is not down with any clowns of justice, so I would suggest that you try to impress Uncle Fester Dabalina, because you don't impress me, Dabalina. The style of dress is not the key, Dabalina. It's all in the mind and the heart, so you should start by remembering you gotta pay a fee, Dabalina.
Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina.
All these hoes, all these hoes.